South Korean parents invest a lot in education, so the public system in Fairfax County is one of the issues that they decide to move to Fairfax County. There are about 50 Korean companies and 45,000 Koreans living in Fairfax County, and about 300,000 Koreans are living in the metropolitan DC area. So yeah, more and more Korean companies are familiar with Fairfax County, and many Korean companies had their family or friend or relatives in Fairfax County. So Fairfax County was a well-known county in Korea.